give up.
Talking about the snow outside.
In the morning, I'm gonna get my best.
Levi.
Back.
Yeah, I'll say. Running back and forth.
There's no way there.
You see the snow? That's just the ice. Oh yeah, there's some snow on it. I see it. We're here with Isaac's doctor appointment. Austin's doctor appointment, which will be his last appointment. This is it, son. He'll be shot free for a while now. Needle free.
Since 16.
Yeah. Well, I'm talking about a good while now. Until you become an old man. Okay. Hopefully. Levi's starting the process, or has already started the process, and Austin's ending this process. Isaac's, he'll be next to end up finishing up the doctor visits.
I'm tired of the doctor.
Well, you're not tired of the doctor. You maybe see the doctor once a year.
Chill, I feel like it's a waste of time here. Every year we do it. Well, he's fine.
It's hot in here.
Oh, you're silly. You're just copying Isaac.
Two.
How much?
163.2.
To 3.6 when you got off of it. 163.2. All right.
Back up against the wall for me. Heels all the way back to you. Yeah, perfect. All right, and you can step away.
You're
just shy of 73 inches.
Boy, what is that? Tall. Six, all I know is it's tall.
72 would be 6 feet, right? So then, yeah, just shy of 6'1".
Shy of 6'1"? Okay. That is 104.8. Mm-hmm. All right.
And you are
64
and 3/4 inches.
All right, so
64
and 3/4 will be...
5'4 and 3/4, she said.
5'4 and 3/4, okay, she's faster than us.
Yeah.
All right. That's a scale. It tells how much you weigh. Let's see, he's 32 even. You know, you're standing on that thing, that's the doctor's scale. It sees how heavy you are, how big you are. Let me see, are you strong and tough? Let me see your muscles. Oh, you got muscles. These guys just got their last, well, not him. His last physical he's gonna need. And then this boy here's got a few more years. Get in here close to me. And we got Levi here too.
Hi, I'm two.
All the boys, yes you are two. How old are you, Levi?
Two.
Yep, get in here, we can see you. 1, 2, 3, Kara. Yeah.
I'm two.
You're two?
Flex, boys, flex, let me see you. Come on, Austin, flex.
You don't want none of this smoke.
Smoke?
This smoke?
I don't see no smokes, huh? Let's see Levi's belly. Boop, 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 boop. I'd join you, but I'd smoke both of you. So you better not do that. As it just got lapped up here.
Oh, that doesn't hurt. We're good.
Oh, come on. Take it easy. Oh, no, I don't want it to hurt. See any hairs on there?
Yeah.
No hairs?
Couple hairs.
Oh, jeez.
I've got a couple hairs. You don't have any chest hair.
That
Ow,
has to
that
hurt. Like an EKG thing, huh?
I
checking out your heart. Okay, here you go.
Tell me if it's
not.
Levi. You stay off there. We take turns. Who gets the hairiest one?
This one. If you go faster, it hurts more.
I kind of like these EKG things. We could do this every visit. It's worth a 15-minute wait. How about this one, son? The hurt?
No.
Oh, man.
How about that?
No.
Yeah, I
still
think
no pain? That's the first time we've ever had that done.
Yeah.
What was that called?
EKG.
EKG test.
Yeah. Test your heart rhythm.
Isaac's all worried about his hair now.
No, it's like weird. I don't know. It's weird in the front.
Because he just got a haircut just an hour ago.
Yeah, it's like
and she kind of parted over on the side.
On the wrong side. She went that way.
Which way is it supposed to be? That way, like that?
This way.
He has curly hair, sort of.
Like this is still.
See?
That still curls.
It's curly.
Uh-huh. If it gets longer, you can see it's curly.
Curly hair like your mother's?
Uh-huh.
It was pretty curly before I got my hair cut today, so.
Well, that's what happens inside a doctor's room.
I'm hot. I want to get some butter.
Okay, you have to wait. This will be Austin's last visit to a pediatrician doctor. After this, he's going to the big boy doctor. And tell you what, if he thinks this is scary, whoo, where did he get there? Oh, that's boy. Really scary, man.
No more just checking any pain when I press here.
Yeah, my friends came to school the other day, and they asked me if my doctor holds my balls and tells me to cough. It was like, No.
What? Why are you talking about that?
Because he thought it was weird.
They've never done it to you guys, have they?
No.
No.
That's why I don't go to the doctors. This is private, our private library. This is our private library content right here. Family content only. Lawson, that'll be your last final appointment.
Yeah.
Good checkup for a while. We're talking about for a long while, son.
Uh-huh.
You can't go on your own if you want to. See an adult doctor later.
Probably only if there's something really wrong.
Yeah, like me, huh? I don't go unless I have to. Only if your mother makes me go.
Which is never.
Which is never. Once in a while she'll make me go to the doctor. I hate her for that. All right, let's get out of here.